There you go. Wish you were hands down, man.
Meeting some of our friends and neighbors. I tell you what, we have some unique people in Dawson County. And I've shared this with a lot of folks. I went knocking on the door on Kevin Bridge Road, and he didn't even come to the door. He said, "Come in, sit down, tell me what you're here for." And we had just the best conversation, didn't know me from anyone. But Dawson County has some real good folks. And a large majority of them are sitting here tonight. I certainly appreciate your support and our candidacy. We don't know what tonight will bring. We're excited, we're encouraged, but I want to thank you for your efforts. I said in an email or something some time back, I surely would have thought long ago if I didn't have the people supporting me that I did. This has been an experience, and I certainly appreciate my wife. I've had to rein her in a time or two. She wanted to say some things and do some things, and I think we all did. But it's politics. And I do not like politics and law enforcement, but we thought about that and talked about what is the best way, to find a department head or law enforcement head. And honestly, you can't think of any other way because politics gets involved in everything. But the good Lord willing, and we win this election tonight, I promise you, it's about people. I've campaigned on that, and I tell you, if this thing comes to fruition, you're my boss. And I said, it seemed like as you get involved, the higher you go, you think, well, I get less bosses. Well, that's not true. And I had a lady tell me right quick, like the other day, she said, "Jeff, if you ever change," she said, "I'll never tell you about it." And honestly, that's all you need to do. I need to be kept in check. I would pray the Lord will always keep me humble, keep me honest, keep me ethical. But, I know what power does to people sometimes. And I think that it's important that we, and I've campaigned on this the whole time. This is your office. And if good Lord willing, I get this, it'll be, I'm your sheriff. And I really will expect you to hold me accountable for things. But I look forward to it. I look forward to the evening. Thank you for coming. Thank you for everything that you've done for us. I will never be able to repay you for all your efforts, for all your work, for all your dedication to our campaign. It is truly appreciated. But please, let me give my loving wife a round of applause. Thank you for coming, Brother Will. We're going to ask Brother Will if he will say the blessing, and we'll eat just mingle and have a good time.
Jesus, thankful I know for us, God, and please make the sick well and lost be found. We're all here tonight for one man, Lord, and that's the next sheriff of Dawson County. Win or lose, we'll praise you when we win, we'll praise you when you lose. We know that you are the only one right here that can change the outcome of what's going to happen. Please be with us, and please let us pray. Please bless the food. I thank you, and she's going to pray. Amen.
Y'all have a good
Hope it won't be too bad.
I did find my bar of service back right there, though.
We'll see y'all later.
Oh, is there?
Right.
Then we still have. see you.
You're winning.
Yes,
we met at the event the other night. Good to meet you. Good to see you again.
Yeah.
Well, you picked the right party to come to. This is going to be the victory party. Yeah, with the early results, have you heard? It's about 52% and 48%. Yeah,
if I didn't have the quality people. And that's the same thing about your law enforcement operations. This is a community, and together we're gonna make a difference.
Amen.
And, but thank you all for your efforts. Obviously I'm not speechless, but it's truly, truly humbling and amazing. I thank you all.
We love you.
Again, I know what you've done. I know the people you asked to get out and vote. I know the doors you knocked on. I know the phone calls you made. And I'm telling you, this is it. It's about us. It's your office is about you. And thank you for everything. Thank you for your prayer. Boy, I tell you what, we had some people send us prayers up for this.
Better man for the job.
Amen.
I'm so thankful for everything that you've done. And again, if I can ever do anything to try to repay you for your efforts, please don't hesitate to call me. A couple of things that was asked of me during this campaign process is, one, will you be available? And two, can I come to you if I need something? And I understand the needs of the county, and those were two of the most primary things that I heard out on the campaign trail. My answer to you is yes. And again, I will be there for you. I will do everything I can within my power and within reason to help you with whatever I can, because I think it's my responsibility now. But thank you again. We're just overjoyed right now, and we're happy. Thank you. Attention, please. Brother Bill, we're just going to give he's going to give a prayer of thanksgiving. And again, I can't thank you enough, but I also thank the good Lord because he made it possible.
Brother Bill. Y'all join me in prayer, if you would. Father God, we come to you in the name of Jesus, giving you thanks, Father. Yes. Thank you, Lord, for your hand of mercy and grace and strength and guidance that have been on Brother Jeff and Sister Lisa all these many months, Father. And we just thank you, God, that you have intervened, Father. And we know, Lord, the word says that you rise one up and you put another one down. And we know, oh God, that Jeff would not have won this race without you, without your intervention, without your touch, your anointing upon his life. And we thank you, oh God, for that, Lord. We just give you praise and honor and thanksgiving for who you are. Thank you, Jesus, for dying on that cross for us. And Lord, we thank you, God, that you have given Jeff this opportunity. And we know, oh God, that you anointed him for such a time as this. And we know, oh God, that you are going to have your hand upon him. Oh Lord, we ask that. We ask a hedge of protection around Brother Jeff and Sister Lisa. Lord, we ask you, God, to provide for them, to give him everything he needs, Father, to fill the shoes of a wonderful man. We thank you for Brother Billy and all his many years of service to Dawson County and his dedication, and for Miss Kathy. And Lord, now as the mantle is passed, Lord, we pray, oh God, you'll pass the anointing to Brother Jeff and Sister Lisa. We thank you, Lord, for the word of God that gives us promises of answered prayer. And we thank you, Lord, that you are here in our midst and we feel the Holy Spirit of God here with us. And we give you praise for that, God. We thank you so much. And Lord, I pray for everyone in this room tonight, for all the many needs that are here, Father, that you, Lord, would answer prayer, that you would intervene. Oh, dear God, that you would guide and direct each one of us. And help us, O Lord, be a witness for the Lord Jesus Christ in everything we say and do. And thank you, O Lord, that you were with Jeff and Lisa, and you guided them through this campaign, Father. And they did it right, and they did it righteously, Father. We know you reward that, Father, and we thank you for that. Let that be a lesson to all of us, Father, to do things your way, to be obedient to you, and to follow the Lord Jesus Christ. Thank you, O God. We give you praise. Without you, we would not be here. Without you, Jeff would not be where he is today. And we thank you for that. In Jesus' name, all God's children said,
Amen. Woo!
Thank you. I vacation from school, and Billy had his, he got the text message, and he was like, yes!
Thank you!
Yeah, it was awesome.
Where's your hubby?
I know, I was just trying to get
him. He gave us.
We didn't play nervous.
Ha 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 ha!